Old girl from Moulton is dead after drowning in a neighbor's pond. Now, Lawrence County Coroner Scott Norwood says the drowning happened around 4:30 yesterday afternoon at a home off of 157. He identified the victim as Adalynn Guleff. Her body was sent to forensics for an autopsy. The circumstances surrounding her drowning are currently under investigation.